are too late. Tatars were here.
Ivaylo! Tatar horsemen approach!
Here in the dead of winter. We will need to find animals. The Tatars burned the villages but left the livestock to roam the woods.
Has grown stronger. Do something useful for Bulgaria. Ally with me. Tolka was in wealthy town before the Tatars took it. Recapture it, and I will make you a boy. Jordi Kerke, one of my best warriors, will join me.
You dare defy your sire? I will blot you out.
Kill the only man who kept the Mongol Khan and the Roman Emperor at bay. You cannot understand the ruin you have brought to Bulgaria.
Even Asik and his Roman clans are desecrating the Church of the Patriarchs. Save the Church, and you will be rewarded beyond your dreams.
Ivaylo! Help us!
Oh my god.
Join me, Ivaylo. I promise you that no woman is quite like me. Our enemies have stolen the relics of Saint Ivan of Rila. It would give me such pleasure if you found the relics and brought them to the monastery. Ivan is still running about. It would please me if you made him squeal for mercy.
The little piglet has come to play.
Do not worry, piglet.
You will have a place in my kingdom. Shoveling pig dung.
Poor little piglet.
Thank you.
Denied my kingship. Ride on it. Ride to the church and slaughter my enemies.
No brother, they're only men. There's many more where they can go.
Yeah. This cannot be. You have made very powerful enemies, swineherd. The Emperor will not forget this.
Okay, here we go. Where the run can die.
The Mongols have challenged the champion to single combat. Branislav has followed him. If he dies before we reach Trashtar, the garrison will lose hope and surrender to the Mongols. We must hurry, Ivaylo.
Thank you.
This might be difficult.
Tartar has been waiting for you outside the city walls. He calls himself Kasim Beg. And says he has an offer for you.
Sa'ivo, we are kindred spirits. We both wish to free our peoples. Kill the Khans who rule the Tatars and Cumans, and these tribes will turn against the Mongols.
Oh, they're not following me. We got it. It's not quick, but it worked. I haven't practiced this level that much, but hopefully we're good. Can I play?
Bulgarians, lay down your swords and turn over the one called Ivaylo. The Emperor will spare your lives. He only demands your leader.
Roman, come and take it.
Ivan's essence men hold this town. You will have to go through the mountains to reach your warriors defending the pass. Like you, my people are forced by persecution into the mountains. They mark the hideouts with ancient statues. Help me shepherd them, and they will aid you. I have heard of scouting with sheep, but pigs? That's they seem not to work.
Came through here looking for the Roman supply camp. Their leader said he was a friend of ours.
Quite popular with the Romans, it seems. It's about time you come here. Welcome to Kotel Pass, the Valley of Death.
Sir, I have no intention of discouraging you from killing every cursed Roman. But our goal should be deadly. If we take the castle,
taken good care of your wife and child, Ivaylo. He will be merciful to you. Surrender now.
Oh, where's Ivaylo? I'm getting the transport.
You knew I could not let you fight alone. Go on to the pass. My men are in position to raid the Roman rear.
Alright, the time to beat for this level is 14:55. I'm going to be close. So, if someone can write that in chat, whatever I get, it would be decent, but I'll let you know when. It's when it... I'll let you know what it is. Come on. Oof. That was so close. I didn't realize that tree was stopping me. That was scary. It was quick, and now it's not that good. It's my best time, but it's not good. 14:35. 14:35. Let's go next campaign. Number 5. Okay.
Bring me the head of the renegade Bardot.
Oh my god, this bad luck. Holy moly. Am I gonna survive? Yeah, I am. Cool.
Ivaylo, it is me, Cassim. I will go my own way to Novaikan and meet you there. I have made arrangements with one Radu Negru. He will help you cross the Carpathians.
You must be the Tsar that Cassim Bess spoke of. You do not look as impressive as he made you seem. Come, help me. The Hungarians oppress my people. Help me overthrow the oligarch Roland Borsa and you will have a way out of the mountains. My monk can speak to some of the villagers to start a revolt, but we must be cautious. Hungarians will crush Now we must be very careful with this villager. We must begin gathering resources for a rebellion under the very noses of the Hungarians.
Thank you. Do I need any more? No, that's fine, I can send two.
We have crippled the Hungarian supply lines.
A Roman banner. Looks like your rival, Ivan Asen, has similar intentions to meet with Nogai.
The mission goal, oh yeah, you could do. The mission goals are literally, so we gotta go to Nogai Khan, which is kill the castle here. I can do for the next one, obviously. I can't do it now. Okay. This dude's annoying me. Oh, okay. Yeah, so the mission, the goal here is to kill this castle, kill the king, and then I go to the second part of this level, which is even harder than this bit. This bit ain't too bad, actually. Bit of practice. The only thing I should have done was use the red units to keep the gate open, but I didn't do it. But... Oh my god, the king's already out. Oh, nice. Ooh, that was close.
No matter what happens to your people, you have helped free Valachia. Take comfort in that.
Ooh, okay.
Go to Nogai Khan.
So, we kill the king, now we go see the Khan, which is here. And I speak to him. And then I run away.
Exalted Khan, on bended knee so that my people have a chance to be free.
And I'm heading to this base here.
Support against those who enslaved my people.
You are not the first Tsar come to grovel at Nogai's feet, but you have twice the manhood of this Ivan Asen. The great Khan has joined the ancestors. Nogai cannot war until a successor sits in the golden tent. You will raid Kiev and Crimea in Nogai's name.
Now we got boom. Okay.
And Nogai will
so now it's time to...
Thank you.
Yeah, so you are learning. Next step, pick up all the units that are around the map. There's some horses dotted around. We're going to build an extra TC. And we need a lot of wood. We just need a lot of resources. So we just need to keep booming. A lot of houses as well. So TC's up. Build loads of villagers. We're going to chuck them on that. Four on gold's fine for now. Gonna grab these guys. Oh, there's a. Is it worth getting that relic? It's probably not worth getting that relic. Here we go. So there's a wolf down here as well I wanna get. Did I get him? There, there's one. I think that's them all. Okay, now we head back up here. Okay, that's annoying. I'm gonna leave these guys up here. Okay. So we're building a university because we need chemistry. What are we gonna need? It's got wood going. It's got loads on food there. They can move to that. I need probably three on stone. No, he's just stealing my goats. I'm not worried about them. It's a bit annoying. Okay, but anyway. So, more houses. We need to build a dock soon. How many have we got on food there? That's fine. More wood. I'm actually going to send some to gold now. Got no wood. Are we in chemistry now? Yeah, chemistry. Right. Okay, this is really bad. I thought I killed all the wolves, but obviously not. We're gonna lose one. It's fine. We only need enough stone to build a castle, which is like 50, but then we want some to repair as well, so we just keep getting it. Getting over that. Actually, it's probably better to build that in between, because there's wood on either side. Okay. I think that's enough houses for now. Okay, docks time. So I'm going to send two of these guys. Oh, there's a goat there. I'm going to send two horsemen to go with. Alright, this guy's dead. Okay. Oh, I didn't get these guys. Yeah, that's fine. Leave them there. Pick up bracer. No, we don't need bracer. We don't need. Do we? No, we don't need it. These guys are gonna be out of food soon. Start some farms. Well, probably like three docks. No, we'll get four docks. Not fishing. Need more wood. Okay. I need to save food now. He says that as he builds one's villagers, need a save. Okay. Need food, I could really, do I sell? I don't think I sell. I want to keep all the gold I can. Yeah, so Oh, okay. Drop food. Wait, what? Oh, it's wood. I'm stupid. It's not food. What, is it food and gold? Oh, it's food and wood. That's fine. Good. Yeah, we need to save these bills. And hotkey these. Hotkey free. Okay, is that dead? Now we can kill that thing. How's this doing? Okay-ish. Okay. Oh wow. Gonna wait. Save the cannon galleons if I can. That's pretty bad luck, but oh well, it happens. Oh. God, they got so much. Normally don't have that many ships, but I'm gonna wait for her to get a bit more. It's fine. Fire. Okay.
Dead?
Oh no, it's one more hit. Yeah, I knew it would be. Wow, he could get in. It's fine. Paladino. Right. I don't want ships. Making sure this is clear, because yeah, I lost a run yesterday to something really stupid, so. Get it. Alright, there's no units here.
Speak.
Exalted Khan, I have done what you have asked. Against my wishes, I have murdered innocent men and women so that you will favor me and Bulgaria will be free once again.
You are an honorable warrior, but honor alone does not make men free. Come into the tent and tell Nogai why he should favor you.
Oh, I didn't split early enough, but it's fine. It's, yeah, 51-33 roughly.
The One-Eyed Khan ordered a feast for Ivaylo and Ivan Asin, where he listened to their arguments.